Look at the amount of pollinators on my goldenrods and other plants. Hundreds. All kinds of bees, wasps, soldier beetles.